are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Whatever, I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The sisters were enraged when the corporate lackey revealed his secret, but there was no backing out now. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship. Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. Choosing his words carefully, he managed to maintain his disguise. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Cortis component. At that moment, the former middle manager discovered that the plan had worked. Not their plan. Handsome Jacks.
Them in one of the cells for questioning.
Look at the three of us, living a life of crime! What are you in for?
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints. Intercepted your comms. So.
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it.
Where's Reese? A lot of strange things have been happening today. And I just need to talk to him.
Oh, hey, you know, you've got something on your face.
What was on her face? Did you get it?
I believe I did.
Get them into the cell. You all right? I heard what sounded like a dying animal. Reese! What is going on up there?
Funny you should mention that, because I'm not gonna be the same old me. I mean, I'll obviously be wearing you like a fleshy tracksuit, which will be new for you. But I've got some pretty sick upgrades planned. Oh, so that prototype I was talking about? Stay still, this is gonna get grafted into your body, and then I'll get up. Don't worry, though, sweetheart. The process will kill the shit out of you, so you won't have to suffer as a mind-controlled zombie slave or whatever, so you got that going for you. Couldn't figure out how to get this thing into my body without killing me, but hey, doesn't matter if you die. Just so long as my consciousness gets uploaded afterward. Now, that said, I'll be a metal skeleton carrying a corpse around. That's gonna get pretty ripe after a while, but I don't know, whatever, I'll figure it out.
Hey, listen to me. Your plan is stupid. You haven't thought this through.
You mispronounced genius pretty badly there. You have a stroke or something, kid? You used to idolize me. Now you're gonna be me. You love this. It's perfect.
No, it really isn't. You're stuck in my head, Jack. Our minds are connected. If I die, you die, remember?
Oh, is that how you thought you were gonna get out of this? Sorry, that's not how it works anymore. I've transferred my consciousness into the computer systems of the base. You know what that means? Now you get it, Cupcake. Okay, here we go. Let's get this scary robot skeleton inside of here.
Hyperion your coordinates because they gave me a guarantee.
Guarantee? Oh, that we would have a painful death? Is that the guarantee?
That you be safe. They wanted to kill you and rip some top secret file out of your head. I made sure they spared you. Please, Reese. I'm as good as dead if you leave me. Please don't do this.
You know what? You made your choice when you took Vasquez's deal.
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up with that. Have a great life being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Hey, we gotta go. Gotta move. Go!
Reese, we got a problem.
Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door is just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Sasha! Heads up! Shit!
Reese!
Take the beacon and get the caravan ready. I'll get the hangar doors open. I can override it in the power core.
Yeah, okay, do that. But, you know, be careful. There are guards all over the place.
I'll save our lives, don't worry.
Man, that's the least heroic way to say that.
What, because I sound scared? Because, I mean, I'm not scared at all.
Don't get killed.
Here you go!
Come on, hangar bay's this way. We need to get to the hangar bay.
Unreal.
Now.
It's dope. Hey, you idiot! You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Time to go! Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick question for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major cast strain and turn him in already. Oh, come on, don't be shy. I know I can be intimidating, so I'll just be intimidating. Spill your guts and tell me where Reese is, or I'll spill your guts. Yeah? It's a win-win. I mean, for me, not you.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Yeah, Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you killing me. My patience is starting to wear thin. Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Oh!
Hey, you said you could kill my guards. You bastard!
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
Whoa. Okay.
just gotta back into the central systems, reverse the lockdown, and get the hell out of here. No problem!
Should a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
Yeah, I know. We all heard the announcement. Reese is on it.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis. You should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, see you later!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Battery's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Gotta jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
August, you can stop this. You're the boss here.
Nah, Valerie's the boss, and August does what Valerie says. It's your sample. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait. What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
Coming?
I must find Freeze.
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this.
I owe you one, buddy. Really.
You owe me more than one.
Yeah, that's probably more accurate.
Impact
to the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit.
Come on.
There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because, spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough pods for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one.
Do you ever shut up?
Well, I'll tell you what, kid. As I'm watching the life leave your body, I won't say a word.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention.
Functional escape pod identified.
What?
How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope. Sorry. Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No, no, no! Stop! Stop, wait!
You think he's gonna wait for you, you idiot?
Sorry, bro. Hey! Hey! Stop! Oh, man, come on, dude!
Great! Another idiot! Join the party!
Hey, you're gonna die, dude!
Yeah, you're all gonna die, you idiot!
Chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This ends here, punk! Really hoping you got a plan B kicking around in there.
We have to go.
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! No! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall. So be the girl you loved. Be the girl you loved. I'll wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. I'll wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hidden. Is this darkness all alone? And your friends are gone. And your friends won't come. So show me where you feel.
I finally had it back!
Jack. look better in black.
Betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. After she killed her mom, she couldn't control her powers. Kept her hidden for years. Second one, found out about her. Hold it. A bunch of autopsies helped her betray me. She killed herself.
Just found out. Found out. Again. Was on the Ilios database.
Could have done without that part. Take a good look around here, Reese.
This
is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down, build it back up. This was your first step in that. The only way, you'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
I'll find a different way to do things. I'm not gonna follow in your footsteps.
No! You can take me out, you shit! You're ready to do this, Reese. Are you ready to do this? Because I am. You kill me. You
kill yourself.
Yeah.
And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. This is your commitment. Looks like you've fried. This is leadership. This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping, getting laid, while you're taking a shit. Or maybe I'll just play the long game and watch you wither away with age. Either way, I'm gonna watch you.
Wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell are you doing? No, please don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like.
I'm sorry, Jack. It's over.
Holy shit! Look, we gotta do something about this thing!
August, where's Sasha? Damn it.
Marius, it's Tom! I can't...
Cordis, you're cutting in and out!
Oh, no! It's keeping me here and down!
Yeah.
And just like that, Gordis was gone. Valerie was gone. The vault, the monster that protected it, they were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing. And that was that. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point, got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sort of returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordis, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened.
I didn't want to shoot her. I wish there was some other way.
What about you?
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up. Worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
I can't believe you thought we left you intentionally. If anyone deserves to have trust issues here, it's me. You had handsome Jack in your head the entire time and waited until you were backed into a corner to tell us.
It wasn't like that. Besides, I was afraid you'd freak out if I said anything.
Well, we had every right to freak out. You and Jack ruined our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
It was a little more complicated than that. What isn't complicated is the fact that you were making googly eyes at my sister the entire time you were around.
Well, I came out with a few scars too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
What is that supposed to mean?
Yo, man, you didn't tell me this dude would be hauled up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost them, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Reese, thanks.
Look at you, all wrapped up like birthday presents.
Hey, Kroger, where's your buddy? Oh, wait, I remember now.
Oh, yeah. Remember why you came. Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
2 for 1. Can't beat that. Take them.
No, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal. Hey, no, stop! This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, you got some last words? Just to get them out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
I know you probably think it's your thing, but that mustache, it's awful. I want you to hear that, because I feel like a lot of people in your life are worried to tell you, which is sad.
Huh. shit talker to the end. You know, I can respect that. This one's for Finch! Doing this? This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Oh, great! A firing squad. I just hit murder bingo!
What do you want?
All right! Laser pointers off!
Laser pointers?
The children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
What?
You, buddy.
Same here, man. I can't believe this.
Come on. It's great to see you too, Fiona.
We got a lot to catch up on, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh, yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place. I mean, the whole thing was nuts! After Valerie beat the ever-living shit out of me, Cassius was nice enough to take me back to his lab and fix me up. Second time that guy saved my ass. I really owe him. The plan was to figure out a way to get you guys from Valerie. Then you left on the rocket, and Valerie opened the vault, and just all hell broke loose. I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
Honestly, I'm just happy you're safe.
Same here, man. The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees. And they were crawling out of those things like newborns, just bleary-eyed and scared.
Look, don't take this the wrong way, but they elected you leader?
Hey, look, man, I was just as surprised as you. They wouldn't even let me into the squash games back on Helios.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. It's just that they only have so many courts.
And... Yeah, it's fine. Ancient history, it's fine, okay? Here, on Pandora, I was the only guy that even kinda knew their way around. I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
Wow. They must really revere you.
Oh, that's not for me. They're bowing to you.
But me? This isn't for you?
You're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
That's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But they went ahead and labeled it Reese. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but, most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
I am pretty uncomfortable right now.
That makes two of us.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
I guess we'll see how this goes.
Wow.
My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
A holding cell made of glass. Yeah, whose brilliant idea was that?
Come on, he's not going anywhere.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're backup, and I'll be good cop.
Yeah, okay. I can do that.
We got answers and we want some questions.
You listen, buddy. You make sure to answer...
All right, spit it out! Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be a good cop. Are you sure?
Or else one of us... Slightly unclear which one.
I saw people wearing those suits on the base. That means you were on Helios. Or at least around the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just... no more games.
I do know you. Better now than I ever have. I was there. I was there when Gordis was destroyed. after giving so much, I had sacrificed everything for my friends, only to be betrayed. You asked earlier who I am. The answer is simple. I am your friend.
Waterbot?
Hi.
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
I don't understand.
I didn't either. I went back to Helios. I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
I really am sorry about Cordis. I didn't have a choice.
I know that now. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loderbot too, but it doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Cordis and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Have you forgotten about the vault monster that nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
Can't we just, you know, assemble her enough to be half a Gordis before she gets to vault summoning size?
No. The pieces were damaged during the blast. It's all or nothing. Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gordis can live in peace. The only way to save her.
Whatever help the children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Count me in. For Gordis. And as a bonus, the treasure in that vault.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
You are the best.
So, you, me, LB, Vaughn's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
How
many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay, well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
know this is random, but what about Cassius?
Seriously? Clearly the guy has a couple of screws loose.
I suppose there's always August.
Afford.
Who was it?
No point in saying. You'd just be disappointed.
Looking for the Gordas Corps yourself.
Well, that was before. I've abandoned that mission. My queue was too full.
I've been there. They really start to pile up.
But those days are behind you now.
Right.
Thank you for coming.
Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
I told you we can keep it modest.
The napkin holders you picked up are more than modest.
Well, those I have to have. This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
You'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
Isn't Sasha supposed to be here for this?
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right, so, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault and assure the safety of Gordas, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
It's quite impressive. That's the largest vault monster I have ever seen.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
How do we deal with its teleportation?
What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Which is why you and Sasha need to get inside it. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's going to jump to. You just have to time it so that when you get the caravan...
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. Once you're in, you wire up the gland. Weird to keep calling it that. With explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So what's everyone else's role?
Good question. The B team, that's you guys, you're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge. It tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordas to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it.
I thought you were dead.
Get over here! We looked for you. We did. It's really great to see you. Because, well, I didn't think I would.
Like the new hair. Whole look. It works.
Oh, thanks. I felt like it was time for something new.
All right, enough of whatever the hell that was. We've got a vault monster to kill.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant. It is not working.
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries, I...
Oh,
instructions. We don't got a lot of time.
Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it? Oh, really? Which part?
Don't call me a monster like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, but, that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this. We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Hell, I feel sorry for the monster.
All right, let's do this. Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports. Just handle your part. We got this.
It's our turn!
I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so I screwed up and don't be mad at me.
Vaughn...
I totally jumped the gun there.
Vaughn!
I know! I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes. Eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry. I'll get it charged back up. We're fine. This is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Gordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go. She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordis, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
Hey, Gordis! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
Oh, I wish you were
Gordis, we're gonna fight this thing together. All of us.
Last time?
Forget about last time. Your friends are all here, Gordis, and we can do this together.
No, you say so. Drive?
What are you? No.
I don't know how to fight, so you should be in charge. You'll be great at it. Trust me. I believe in you. I mean, when you get right down to it, there's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Just tell me what to do, Gordis.
Giving you full control of my motor and combat functions. Just take us to the Traveler.
Wait, combat? No. Gordis, I don't know how to fight. Where I come from, things don't get any more violent than imaginary finger gun fights. Oh, okay. Let's do this. Hey, asshole! Gordis, can you get its attention? I mean, yeah, technically.
give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing.
Well, yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot! Teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
Go! Go!
And the others are counting on us.
Yep, what else is new?
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's going to take to find whatever makes this thing teleport.
Oh, okay.
Some sick moves. What about her?
Oh, that's a great idea. Just imagine what Zero could teach me.
Zero would. Oh, okay. Zero would be in here. Oh, that's nice. Would he sit next to me? Could he sit next to me?
While Reese and Gordas engage the traveler, we will do the mission damage from its mouth.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
This is interesting. I've never done this before. You have done well, Reese.
Oh my god, thank you. All right, Gordas, let's go.
Yeah.
he doing? He's not doing anything. What is he doing? Oh, he did the thing! Two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online. This guy.
Where'd it go?
It has disappeared. A mere faint, I imagine.
Could have gone better.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. Any idea when you'll be finished up in there? We're kind of gonna die.
I'm almost there.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly, but it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at.
We go straight down the middle, guns blazing. It's the last thing they'd expect.
That sounds insane, but that's exactly what I want to do.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core.
Got my back? Always.
Running gun, don't stop moving. You take the sides, I'll go up the middle.
That we made it this far. What are the chances that we die in the final stretch?
Pretty good, but I see what you're getting at.
Once Sasha and Pete get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh,
woo!
It's headed right for us!
We gotta fire now!
No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
Charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Oh, damn it!
See, we're commencing our attack! Are you almost out?
The detonator's is not working.
Not working how?
It says we're out of range. There's too much interference in this thing. Gotta start over. Get closer to the core.
It's pressing this place like a tin can. So turn around and get closer.
I can't. We already launched. I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and... Fiona, it's... What are you... It's okay. No!
Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Hey, yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
Eh, it's all right. Sure was a big old thing, wasn't it?
The biggest, at least that I've seen.
That you'll ever see.
Hun, I get it.
Good.
Is this what you want?
It's the desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon.
Sasha, listen to me. You're gonna be okay.
I knew what I was doing.
Stop, okay? Put down the gun. We've gotta get you back to Helios.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
Detonator. It was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
It can't happen like this.
She fought with honor.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. Enough.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be her.
Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look. I'm sure you peeked. Of course I saved it. I knew you would. What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and you just feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole. It's okay.
No. You can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha. I love you too. I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. Sure, it's just a matter of time before. What's happening? Anything that stupid again.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up.
Use one of those.
Could you now?
Could have used one of those.
That's more like it.
It was looking grim. That's quite a turn of events.
You always talk in haiku?
It's inconsistent.
Guys,
The arm. This is excruciating.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I quite enjoyed this. Perhaps we'll do it again.
Wow, that sounds awesome.
I'm talking to her.
Yeah, of course.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on, had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The Desolator's mine! I died
for
it already!
I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff and letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together. And thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have. And I appreciate you.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. Together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah. Hey, maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is gonna be gone. Hey!
It's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting.
We are going in together, damn it. Like a family.
You gotta beat me first. My spindly legs were made for sprinting.
No way! I won! You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead and...
Wait a second.
Okay, why... Why... What are we waiting for?
What are your intentions with my sister? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me. Oh, so cheesy.
We'll see where things go. It's just a little early to call it right now. We've had some moments, but they were just that. It turned into something awesome, but I'm not gonna press it.
Well, you have my blessing. Now that you need my approval, you're both adults, and occasionally you even... act like adults.
Oh, your blessing. Wow, I feel like I should have worn a tie.
No, you don't. That red thing?
What about it?
It was disgusting. Losing it was the best choice you ever made. Did you tuck that thing into your underwear or something?
Okay, that's enough.
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way... maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
they made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
You know, you've gotten pretty good at this whole vault hunting thing.
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I'm still learning, but I think I can grow into it eventually. I don't know. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Knock it off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a vault hunter. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation, seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Well, to be honest, I'm just happy to be alive. It was pretty touch and go for a bit there.
Yes, it was.
And I have no clue what Atlas is gonna be yet, but I'm excited to find out. Hey, I just want to say thanks. We really couldn't have done this without you. I really appreciate it. Alright, so there. That's over and done with.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
the good.